Hello. In this video, I want to talk about setting up the DS Cam app on a mobile device. So I'm using an iPad Pro, and this is going to connect into the Synology surveillance station setup. And I have videos on that. I'll put a link in the description to my playlist, my Synology playlist, and I have videos where I set up a Synology surveillance station and add a camera to it. So what I've done is I've gone into the App Store on my device, and I've installed DS Cam, and you can just search for DS Cam. You can see what the icon looks like, and then I'll hit open, and that will open the app. And it says, do you want it to be able to send you notifications? I don't want notifications on this device, so I'll say don't allow. And it says, has a privacy policy. I'll hit continue. And then I can enter in my IP address of the device. So this device is 192.168.7.5. I have a video I did on Quick Connect, and if you're doing this on a mobile device that you carry with you like a phone, you may want to put in your Quick Connect ID, and then you can access it when you're not on the local LAN. And then I have a username, password, and I'll enable HTTPS, and I'll say remember me, and I'll hit this arrow here, and it will log us in. And in the video, I set up this mobile camera, so I can open it up by tapping it back. You see a side-by-side view. If I had another camera, it would show up on the right. If I hit the little icon in the upper left, you can see multi-view, you can see cameras, you can see recordings, you can see snapshots, notifications, home mode, and license, and then history of devices that you've connected to. So this is the basic of setting up the Synology DS Cam mobile app. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments. If you like this video, please click like. And again, I have a list of my videos in the description below. And thanks for watching. Goodbye.